rag and some warm water first. Failing that, you may need to sand those out as well. Okay, so before we actually apply any grain fill, what I'm going to do first is just mask off these cavities, just keep them nice and clean. So quite simple, just using painter's masking tape you can get from any hardware store.